To make these popsicles, you will need 300 grams of blueberries, 300 grams of plain yogurt, and half a cup of lemon juice. Place the blueberries in a bowl with the lemon juice and the yogurt. Blend or process the ingredients until you get a smooth mixture, and put it in popsicle molds. Put them in the freezer for 5 hours. Healthy and delicious popsicles to share with the whole family.